your WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
Well, talk about some fast weather changes across the region the last 24 hours or so. Nothing but bright sunshine, low humidities, warm temperatures yesterday, even into last evening. And then all of a sudden we wake up to a lot of thick clouds, showers and storms, some locally heavy rainfall. But as quickly as they moved in, they moved out. Now we have nice conditions again. A live look from our tower cam located right here at our studio on Melwood Avenue back towards downtown Louisville, showing a mixture of high clouds and some sunshine and very pleasant conditions as well. The radar scope right now is clear around metro Louisville, surrounding regions. Just a few short hours ago, we had rain all over the place and even a lot of lightning and thunder going on, especially off to the south of town. But you can see that much of the viewing area right now, void of any rain showers and storms. That's not the case the farther north you go. Places like Jennings County, northern sections of Jackson County, northern Lawrence County, some scattered showers and storms popping up and moving off towards the east, slowly sinking southward. Looks to me that the best chances for storms the next few hours will stay north of the Ohio River. So if you're up in places like Bedford, Seymour, Brownstown, Vernon, North Vernon, potentially even Salem, yeah, you guys will have a chance for a few showers and storms the next couple of hours. Right now, mid-70s across the board. Nice out there right now, isn't it? Humidity 59%, a south wind in here, around 13 miles per hour. You can see what's going on and why the storms popped late last night through the morning hours. A lot of warm, moist air coming in from the west and southwest, running over the cooler stuff, and boom, that prompted those showers and storms. We're kind of in between the activity, though, right now, so to speak, as that first batch roaming the region this morning, getting on out of here, fading away. Now more storms are starting to fire up in a band stretching from central Missouri through St. Louis into central Illinois, back into sections of Indiana. Most of those storms just on the cool air side of this strong warm front, and all that warm, moist air just funneling its way off to the northeast. And that will be the trigger mechanism, if you will, for more showers and storms as this night wears on. All right, again, as we go through the night, this is our future radar, and watch where the darkest greens, yellows, and reds shape up across the viewing area. Notice they hold just off to the north of the metro, just north of the Ohio River. Could be some locally heavy rainfall for our northern communities, some showers and storms, a lot of lightning and thunder as the night wears on. No doubt we'll be here keeping you up to date in case there are any warnings and watches issued. But again, it looks like a bulk of the activity tonight will be just north of the metro. But that will likely change by tomorrow night. Here's what's going on. For tomorrow morning, we're going to be watching this front off to the north of us as we head on into the afternoon. Still expecting partly sunny, breezy, and warm conditions. But as the front slowly pushes southward tomorrow night, everybody will see more showers and storms. And then finally, as we head towards the end of the work week, we'll get rid of this mess and we'll start to dry those skies just in time for the upcoming weekend. So here are the details now. Next few hours, showers and storms likely north of Louisville. Otherwise, partly cloudy and pleasant elsewhere. Will drop to near 70 or so. Hold there through 10 o'clock with the storms primarily north of town. Same tomorrow morning, waking up to mostly cloudy, 66 degrees. By midday, breezy, warm, partly sunny and 77. We go up to 84 tomorrow afternoon. And then I think everybody will see good chances for storms tomorrow night through early Thursday. And then the front gets enough of a kick south that will start to dry out. There you go. The rest of the work week looks pretty good. Middle 70s. Same for the upcoming weekend. And lows at night in the 50s. And that bodes very well right now for all the area high school football games Friday evening. And all the walks. And there are a ton of walks going on. And fall festivals, for that matter, through the weekend. So it looks pretty good right now for those.
Busy time of year, isn't it?
Bet.
Thanks, Jay.